Well, all right, all right, all right. How we doing, everybody? Your old pal Baba Ganoush here. Guess where we are? We are here at Amicalola Falls, ready to start our through hike. We got a beautiful view up behind us. We got a lot of stairs to climb, but it's gonna be a gorgeous day. Say hello to the world, Fernando.
Hello.
Oh boy, we are so excited. We're trying to keep our emotions down as much as we can, but obviously, it's always tough to do so, knowing that you have a lot of good stuff in front of you. Oh boy. So we got 175 stairs to the top. We have about 12 and a half miles to do in total today. It's gonna be a beautiful day. I'll talk to you guys further up the trail. Pleasure as always, Baba Ganoush out. Well, all right, all right, all right. How we doing, everybody? We are up here at Springer Mountain officially. So we got a couple people hanging out. I'll put those pictures of me standing next to the plaque right in there for you. It's been a pretty good day thus far. We're only a couple miles from our shelter that we're gonna stay at tonight. And honestly, you know, Georgia, I know everybody built Georgia up, especially the approach trail, to be really, really difficult. And to be honest with you, I've faced much harder. Certainly you had your uphills, which certainly did, you know, push your legs a little bit, but nothing that really was out of the ordinary, to be honest with you. But otherwise, we still have 2,190 miles to go. Looking forward to it. That's the only thing standing between us and Katahdin Mountain, 2,190 miles. That's it. One foot in front of the other. So, gonna get up into shelter, set up our tents, hang out for a little bit, have a good night, have a good, nice, warm meal tonight. It's a beautiful journey thus far. Definitely make sure you guys subscribe, stay tuned along the way. It's gonna be a beautiful, beautiful journey. Catch up with you guys further on down the trail. Baba Ganoush out. No, my puffy. Well, howdy ho, everybody. Baba Ganoush here. And Fernando.
Hello.
So we're here up at... What shelter is this again?
Stover Creek. Stover Creek.
Yeah. So we're up here at Stover Creek Shelter. It's like 11 and a half miles in from Amicalola Falls. But hey, nice, pretty nice, easy day. Not too bad. Good way to stretch the legs, especially after sitting in a bus for like 15, 16 hours. Something that wasn't too difficult, but still stretched the legs out, was very, very nice. So we got our camp set up here. Let me give you a good view. Camp set up. I got my Spitfire, my tarp tent notch off to the left there. He's got a Sierra Designs 10-Segrity 2 Elite off to the right.
Don't leave out the Elite.
Got to put in the Elite there. It's a pretty rad tent. We're going to set up camp. We're going to have dinner. We're going to have a good night. It's going to be a cold night, so we're going to do our best to stay warm. I'll talk to you guys later. Baba Ganoush out. Boom. All right, all right, all right. How we doing, everybody? Your old pal Baba Ganoush here once again. We got Fred here off in the background, hoping that he doesn't slip and break his ass. So we got day three here, everybody. I know I skipped over day two, but hey, I wanted to get some hiking in and enjoy the experience a little bit. So night one was great. We stayed at Stover Creek Shelter. We're expecting a pretty good crowd. However, we only had about 10 to 12 people, maybe max, at the shelter the entire night, which was fantastic. So it was a nice quiet camp, but we got to meet some really cool people, you know, share some good stories, share some good experiences, so on and so forth. It was a really great night. Last night, we were expecting to stay at Gooch Mountain Shelter. We got up there and it was probably about 20, 25 people at minimum already there. It was a crowded, loud shelter and there weren't any tent sites available, so we decided to move on from there. And we were actually really glad that we did. So we ended up staying at like Gooch Gap, whatever it is. Really cool campsites, water source close nearby. It was basically just the two of us camping on our own, which is fantastic. Nice and quiet, something you don't always expect, especially starting off your Appalachian Trail through hike down here in Georgia. So we got day three here underway. It is going on 11:30 in the morning. We've been hiking for a solid hour and a half or so. We got only about 9.5 miles to go as we're expecting today. Get up to the good shelter. It's supposed to be a beautiful day, but we got some thunderstorms overnight. Not a big deal. Tomorrow we're gonna be heading into Neal Gap, where we're gonna be getting a cabin, staying the night there, getting some good food, getting a resupply.
Pizza and wings.
Pizza and wings, pizza and wings. No, we're not going to Hooters, we're just getting pizza and wings.
We're packing out pizza and wings for 2 weeks.
Yeah, that's all we're doing. We're strapping four large pizzas and a couple boxes of wings to our packs. That's what we're gonna be eating for the next 2 weeks. Delicious. Talk about carbs, probably have a heart attack out on the trail. Oh man.
All that dairy.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be lovely. Oh boy. So needless to say, we're gonna have a good day. Oh man, we're so excited. Day 3, underway. On our way here, people. I'll talk to you guys further on down the trail. Pleasure as always. Baba Ganoush out. Well, all right. Welcome back, everybody. Your old pal Baba Ganoush here once again. So continuing here on day 3. So the original plan was that we were going to stay at Lance Creek campsite, which is a primitive campsite. They have water there and everything. Really nice. And then that leaves us with only like a 6.5 mile day tomorrow to Neal's Gap, where we would stay the night in one of the cabins there, you know, resupply, so on and so forth. However, looking at the weather, we're supposed to get some pretty severe thunderstorms tonight into tomorrow. So we're just switching plans up a little bit. Nothing too crazy. Instead, we're deciding to huff it out the extra few miles to Neal's Gap. Now, what was nice is yesterday we actually ended up doing a few extra miles. We were only supposed to do like 11 and a half. We ended up doing just over 14. So because of that, it leaves us with just about 14 miles left to go today, as opposed to about 17. So kudos there, it kind of works out for itself. But we still got some time here to go today. We probably have about seven or eight miles, something along those lines. Who knows, we'll get there when we get there. In the meantime, I'll talk to you guys further on down the trail. Well, all right, how we doing, everybody? We're here with the crew. We got Fernando, we got Drew, we got my buddy Grant here, who I actually grew up with. We're out here. We all stopped at Neal's Gap at Mountain Crossings Outfitters. We're just visited Angles, resupply day. We're actually gonna take a zero, just hang out, relax a little bit. It is St. Paddy's Day, so we're gonna have a few drinks, celebrate with us, and then hit the trail nice and early tomorrow morning. But right now we're just getting some good food, relaxing, waiting for a pickup so we can get back to Neal's Gap and then start celebrating the holiday a little bit. So really good first 3 days, beautiful weather. We crushed out almost like 40 miles in 3 days. We were hoping to get a nice bed at the hostel last night, or a cabin or something, but it didn't work out. But whoop-de-doo, all right, it happens. But beautiful day thus far, beautiful day tomorrow. Oh my goodness, gonna be a good time. So we're waiting for a ride. I'll talk to you guys real soon. It's gonna be kind of a boring day, but maybe I'll take it out when we're getting a little bit weird later tonight. Talk to you guys real soon. Baba Ganoush out, boom. All right, everybody, how we doing? Day 5 here today. Yesterday we took a zero day on St. Paddy's Day. It was a gorgeous day to take a zero day. It was good after stretching out almost 40 miles in 3 days, just to rest the legs, rest the body, get some food into us, have a good time with some friends, some good people on the trail as well. We brought some beers back to camp with us. It was a fantastic time, nice and relaxing. Sat around a good campfire at night. That is, of course, until the thunderstorms rolled in. But we got another beautiful day here today. It's supposed to be in like a mid to high 60s. Nice and sunny with a good breeze coming across to keep things nice and cool. Gotta be nice and sunny, which is what we're looking forward to. You know, and then we're gonna see how many miles that we feel like doing today. Certainly we can always do just 11 and a half miles and get up to the next shelter there. Otherwise, certainly what we can always do is push it on to like 15 or 16 miles. There is a nice little campsite there with a good water source, but of course we'll play it by ear. We have some easy terrain in front of us here today. Nothing too choppy. It's day 2 tomorrow. That's gonna be a pretty choppy day. So let me put you away. Let me continue on up. Get some good miles here today. Catch up with the guys further on down the trail. Pleasure as always. Baba Ganoush out. How we doing, everybody? Your old pal Baba Ganoush here again. It is just going on 2 o'clock here on day 5. It has been a beautiful day. Oh my goodness. We just got past Whitley Shelter probably about a mile and a half, 2 miles ago or so. We came up across a road, a gap that was there, and sure enough, we had trail magic waiting. We actually had Mama Goose, who's a super famous trail angel, who is constantly going up and down Georgia, North Carolina section of the AT, giving people trail magic. She's a fellow, she thru-hiked the AT a few years ago. She also thru-hiked the PCT, and now she's gonna be preparing to complete her Triple Crown and finish off the CDT. But Mama Goose, thank you so much for the trail magic. It was delicious. A couple of hot dogs, a can of Coke. It was absolutely spectacular. Definitely hit the nail right on the head there. So we have about 4.25 miles, or it's 4.8 miles from the gap to the next shelter there. We probably have about 2.5 to 3 miles left to go, kind of thing. We're gonna get up there. We're gonna see how we're doing. We're gonna check on the weather this afternoon. You know, we'll get up there. We might huff it out 7.5, 8 miles to the next shelter, which will make tomorrow a lot easier, because tomorrow we do have some incredible elevation changes amongst our hike. So if we can stretch out the miles today, make tomorrow morning a little bit easier, we can keep the miles down tomorrow, keep the legs nice and fresh. But we will cross that bridge when we get there. In the meantime, hold tight. Catch up with the guys further on down the trail. So how we doing, everybody? We got day 7 here on our Appalachian Trail through hike. Your old pal Baba Ganoush here. I got Fernando off in the background. Say hello, Fernando.
Hello.
There we go. Obviously, we're in high spirits. It's been a great week thus far. You know, we've had some beautiful days hiking. At night, we've had some crazy weather. Last night being the craziest of them all. We had some crazy, crazy intense thunderstorms. It was spectacular. Luckily, we were in shelter. So, but cool lightning. We got some good miles to go today. And then we got a hotel night stay tomorrow night. But in the meantime, let me get up this mountain. Talk to you guys further on down the trail. Pleasure as always. Well, all right, all right, all right. How we doing, everybody? Welcome on back. So like I said, continuing on with day 7 here, we've had a mixture of some pretty decent weather today. Started off absolutely gorgeous, rolled into a little bit of wind, a little bit of clouds. Then we had some hail. Yes, we had hail. And then we had some rain, and now, of course, it's sunshine again. Really, Mother Nature's being a little bit bipolar today. I don't know what the deal is. I guess that's what you get when you're above 4,000 feet in elevation, but hey, nature of the beast, I guess. So we're getting really close to camp tonight. We've been hauling out the miles today. We both feel just absolutely fantastic. We're doing like 15.5 miles today. Just feel really, really good. And honestly, we can continue further north if we really wanted to do another few miles or so. We feel that good. But we're gonna get picked up at Dix Creek Gap tomorrow morning, stay in a nice little budget inn for a night, do some laundry, get a nice comfy bed, get some good food into us, and then we'll hit the trail once again Thursday morning. So looking forward to getting to camp tonight. We're gonna get some more rain, it looks like. We're gonna get possibly some snow showers tonight as well, which would be pretty cool. So we'll have to get up on shelter and see what we got for you here tonight. Put you away. We gotta deal with some slick mud and everything right now. So let me get both hands, both trekking poles, get up to shelter safely. Talk to you guys real soon. Baba Ganoush out. So how we doing, everybody? Week 1 coming to a close. We're here at the Budget Inn right now in Hiawassee, I believe it's pronounced, so on and so forth. So just drying our stuff out. We got stuff hanging up, drying out. We're doing laundry right now, so on and so forth. There's a great burger place that's right next door to here. We're looking forward to getting probably not just one, but dough burgers into us tonight, or this afternoon. And then we'll have a really nice big dinner again tonight. We'll stop at Ingles with an I. Tomorrow and resupply, pick up on food. But for tonight, we're just gonna relax. It's just after 2 o'clock right now, so we have all afternoon just to dry our stuff out, clean our stuff up, relax. It's been a fantastic week. Even though we love the fact that we just got a nice hot shower and a warm room, we actually just can't wait to get back out to the trail, kind of thing. So, but time being, we gotta wait for laundry to be done. We're gonna relax, snack up a little bit, have a couple sodas, put those into us. All right, have a good afternoon. So, week 1 coming to a close. It's been a beautiful time. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for following along on this first week. It's been some crazy weather, some great weather as well, some great times, good people. We've thoroughly enjoyed ourselves. 1 week down, lots more to go. Looking forward to it. Catch you guys next week. Be sure to follow in on the next video. Be sure to subscribe down below to keep up to date with all my future videos for my thru hike. It's going to be a pleasure. It's going to be a great adventure. Talk to you guys real soon. Baba Ganoush out.